Chronicle reporter Troy Carter here, folks, and we're at the intersection of Palm and Jardine Avenue, where there's a pair of mule deer bucks running around the neighborhood, having fun.